Okay, let's back to it, shall we? Okay, so let's see what kind of trickery this place brings forth. There you go, a break! Well, I gotta use the bathroom now. Get it? Hey, pods! Hey, stay still. Okay, so. Now. Oh, hi, what are you doing? Uh-oh. Definitely going to be going on a buying spree by the end of this dungeon, likely. No, this is strong enough. Oh, but you should be good. Hi, what's up? It's a lizard tail! It's gross, but it reminds you of Dark Souls. Okay, so that's definitely an enemy. Wonder if we'll get max whoopies by the end of this. Bombs on that. Okay. use that to get around here. Interesting, you can actually fight on it. Do you follow his YouTube, man? What do you mean his twiddle? I know he likes tweeting a lot of the VR wolves. There we go. Imagine it would be really painful. Willy Wally amongst skull shines, here we go. Well. Yeah, he actually, on Twitter, he posted this really interesting world we went to. Well, it actually simulates like old fashioned films, which is really neat. Another wizard over there. Oh, is he putting things on the Discord server? Ah, yeah. Yeah, he put some of the stuff from the last sessions. He said he's been trying out live streaming lately. I got a few ideas to try with that filming world for shorts. Got a blue feather. No, it's just a material. Yay! No dungeon treasure! Yay! No! I need to go to the other side! Oh yeah, I forgot to do that. Not really that big a deal anyway. Because I mean, the odds of me really playing the PC version are like low anyway. I'm Besides, are we talking about Widgel Play, or are we talking about the whatever the hell you want to call the new one? I mean, it's not a remake, or it's certainly not reimagining, because it's a completely different setting and everything, so I guess it's just reboot, I guess. But then just, I don't really trust, I'm just not a big fan of messing with PC fucking shit half the time. Bam, bomb bag. Imagine he's gonna give me it. I don't think I ever even bought the PS4 version of it, though. Annoying! Come on! Oh, hi. Two of them, huh? Them. Was the bomb bag. Oh, it was hidden in another dimension with a chest. Don't forget to lie that you found this. See if he'll lend it to you. Or I could just, you know, not talk to him ever for the rest of the game. So I can. I was gonna say, I wonder if you could store them. Yes, I'm pretty sure that's a forced on pick-upable bombs. They regrow, so that definitely makes bombs easier to keep stocked up then. Yeah, so now we can bomb anything of our wildest dreams. Probably should save, got a little bit. Fog was, you know. Haven't found a map yet, though, so we don't know how big this fucking place is yet. Question here is, nope, run away. Ah, and I don't have to worry about the timer. Buckle.
on! Come on!
I hope he didn't have a tail. Clearly not gonna be mine now. I'm starting to get the feeling they just replaced most grass with these dig holes. You're like, yeah, you know, hitting glass is kind of annoying. How about we add holes? No, don't. Son of a bitch. Come on. Forward. Not a whole lot, you know. Is it just me, or am I noticing these dungeons are actually pretty small? I mean, to be fair, you know, it's only the second dungeon. There's some path over there I need to get to, too. No! Oh wait, I have my own bombs now, though. Though I imagine... I might have to wait and let it explode in the air, maybe? Oh! Yeah, I didn't realize he could actually get... How am I supposed to get this pass now? Yeah, obviously I have to hit that. Guess is maybe I have to get a good speed, maybe. Anything else mess with? That path, it shows us something right there. Oh, I see there was a fucking wall, so apparently we're gonna explode something over here. So there's apparently a chest still back in the other one we didn't get. Maybe I'm thinking this wrong, you know. Of course. Okay. That's no go. So let's try option number two. Us with us, as H.C. Bill would say. Firefall, you're gonna regret this. I told you you're gonna regret one lesson. See, this must be like one of the like bombs like this in Breath of the Wild. like seriously, I. Only bombs in all the games were like this. Imagine the abuse. Oh fuck. Oh, what the hell? Those things can become explosive? To do heal. So I obviously can't go further this way. Oh wait, there's a... Why would you run towards me, you dumbass? That's just stupid. Let me guess, there's another secret wall. Oh, what the hell? When did this turn into monkey ball? That's a pretty weird location to be taken back to. It's a good thing when that was to bring the ball over here. Imagine if it didn't, I was just fucking trapped though. That wouldn't have been any fun at all. Fucking asshole. Oh, it's the freaking max whoopies. 888. You should be almost done with this dungeon, I imagine. Pretty much a straight way though. I know there's a chest in the opposite direction now. If I can get failure in one of these. I can do that in the other direction. Since this game really likes throwing stuff over into the lava. Skyward Sword, how are you doing today? Hopefully you're having a good day in Germany. Stock and bombs here. Look how easy bombs are in Skyward Sword. You just literally just pluck and keep. Well, the other ones, it was pluck and you better fucking do something with it or it's gonna explode in your damn face. Solved. No, 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 no. Feel so bad and guilty about my assholish. I'm not 100% sure if that's the problem with it. Besides, I've been hearing a lot of PC port things have been faulty and shitty lately anyway. Wasn't there like a graphic card that came out recently that was like a fucking disaster? Whoa. I mean, it's been fine for the most part. It's just shitty that there's a few little Fork's not 100% sure about what the fuck's wrong with it. On the upside though, likely if I go and get a new one, I will probably, scrounge, like, the graphics card and shit out of this one. But that'll probably be when I go to the Windows 11 era. Ugh. Hmm. This eerily Indiana Jonesy like path is got to me a little sus. Called it. Oh, what? Why would you face the cam at the... Wow. How the fuck did that look? When I jumped at an angle, I was like, oh fuck, I'm dead. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, actually, let's just go ahead and save real quick. I feel kind of indifferent having saves everywhere. I mean, on one hand, I mean, tactically, you could save anywhere in Zelda. It's just when you would reload, you'd be at the beginning of the dungeon as opposed to that spot. So, on one hand, it's not necessarily taking... Or it's not necessarily adding a huge ability, but of course it is putting you in the spot, though. Nice. That's very good. Anyway, let's have a little fun here. Let's see. Still a prediction. Place your bets with your points. Will I get on first try or will I not? Now, I don't think I... Yeah, I never got a fairy. That's a little weird. There we go. These are some weird ass keys. That's something I've been looking at. One of William's friends said, like, I could get some upgraded WAM for, like, probably, like, 20 to 50 bucks. Seems the boulder's coming for the wide. Ha 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 ha! Frustrated. Frustrated. I don't know if this is doing damage to him, or if maybe... Yeah... I'm thinking I need to throw a bomb in his actual mouth, I think. No.
God damn it.
Need to get some of these. Fucking motion controls, damn it. Let's try. Okay, let's see why I missed, once or twice in the world. Yeah, last weekend, we got to do quite a bit of good extra stuff. Even got a new avatar. First try, baby! Alright, well. You want to, get on the predictions? On first try. So, anyone to vote? You got some extra points. Hey, it's Princess Zelda. I mean, well, not Princess, but yeah. Probably not. Maybe she is. Zelda, don't go in there. Wait, no, wait. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Wait, what? Hey. Yeah, fuck your friend. Go and do things. You mean you need to fight here, bro? You have your task, I have mine. Of course, I don't really know what she's doing other than quote unquote become purified. Hey, you bitch! Hey! The fuck you think? What failure? What the fuck are you talking about? What an asshole. Wait, if you think it's so easy, you go and save the day. Now this time, I'm gonna check behind you. Of course, this time they don't do it. However, they're all fairies, though, so I will take one of those. No, not the water. I don't want the fucking water. Give me the fairy. No. Fairy. No. Ow. Ah, good one. Dump that out. See the ferry. Thank you. Yeah, the last one, that was one of those boxes that hit behind the thing, so I guess this time, there'd be none. Okay, now, section done. But yeah, I imagine we're gonna be backtracking these areas. The Gate of Time. Man, that could have been two chunks. Come on, Fi, it's time to go find treasure. Let's go find those Scooby snacks. Now, before we go, though, let's see, is there any bombs to grab around here? I think there's some over here. Because there was still a chest at the beginning. The dungeon. Man. I can't imagine ever needing to buy bombs. It's so weird that they let you do this after not letting you do this for like so many games. Yeah, there was a chest in the entrance here. I can't one up. What's the map show? Doesn't look like there's any secret passages for it. Well, let's see what happens if we throw a bomb at him. Well, I'm not sure how you're supposed to get that chest. There's no hole above or anything. It's just a regular little chest. Anything that looks like it needs to do anything. Yeah, I'm not sure how you're supposed to get that chest. I don't know if you meant to come back to that, or if, I'm just generally not really sure how to get there. Now, I believe, wasn't the... Yeah, there's that area, which we can't go to, which is probably gonna be backtracking. So, yeah, we should be good. Yeah, it's the first time I've played this one myself, so... I'm pretty sure there's gonna be backtracking, because... Like, the map is too fucking small. This would be, like, one of the smallest fucking Zelda worlds ever. That was a pretty decent sized wall too. See, I just don't understand why they put that button plump though. I mean, it literally automatically does it. So, for you... Didn't show the pump the first time it's down there, but whatever. This dude's one weird ass shopkeeper. Oh, he got new shit. What's this? Oh! Thousand whoopies! That's our wages, man. Oh. So I can get another 300 rupees. 100? Sure. Because I'm very close to max as it is, so... Enough for that, I can get this.
Thank you.
So let's see if he replaces those. But yeah, the Zelda Game Boy games, I'd say, were pretty decent sized worlds themselves. I'm just saying, like, can I... Yeah, so... You got the town, then the sealed ground, which I'm still betting is gonna be the fucking final boss fight. Farron Woods was really small. The volcano was a little more in depth, so I imagine, looking at the desert looking pretty big, it's probably gonna be... A little bit big itself. Another fucking wall and another fucking thingamabob. Well, I just need to go farm whoopies and just come here and buy all the fucking upgrades or something, don't I? Hey, well, I haven't needed to get another shield because we've been, we went through all that shieldless. What do you got here? A big old bomb bag. I'm imagining. So how much did you want for this? I'm not sure. How much do I bet the desert's gonna have fucking lightning though? So we still haven't gotten to try upgrading here. Oh yeah. I need a second claw. Oh, I can upgrade the slingshot. A wide area. One more blob, and I don't have any of those. Don't have any of that. Guess I'm just gonna have to kind of farm monsters outside. Hey, you want a bunch of shit I don't have, boy. But considering these people have never been on ground level, I'm not even sure how he knows what all these fucking items are to do these upgrades. So there's still the whole thing with the kid. See if we can find any more information on. I'm confused. Why are they violent at night? They're fine with you in the day. They want to attack you at fucking night. It's weird. Oh, I was supposed to attack it? Yeah. I must have missed that. Okay, let's try that again then. You're sleeping in someone else's house? Because I'm the hero of... Well, not the hero of time, so... I'm the hero of the sky! So then, yeah, I could just slash the door. I don't know. Okay, so that's what I was missing then. Oh, that looks like a long way down. This looks like a... Oh, what the hell? This looks like a long forgotten place here. Thank you. I mean, does it want me to actually him once? Scream as loud as you can, game. So you're a peaceful monster? So I gotta get these to turn you into a human? Mystery solved, so there's an actual monster living here. Interesting. Now, considering these people have been living like this to the point where they don't even know what the ground level of the world's even like, is kind of crazy, because, I mean, that would mean he's seen generations of people. So, where was the home? One of these freaking houses, I believe. Oh, not this one. Apparently he's not home. He's not causing trouble, ma'am. Okay, I can't pull my sword out. I'm just being cautious. night market? Oh. So you can sell excess materials to him, basically. Well, that's a interesting way of going about it. Seems kind of needlessly more complicated than just, you know, selling to him at his fucking shop, but... See, was it the house that was over here? See, I don't know why those things become rabid. Is this house? Yes, this is. That was her name. That's what happens when we go to morning! Wait, it's all way night. Do we sleep, just sleep a whole nother night? Just sleep through the whole day. Gratitude! Guess that just indicates side quest time, right? It's interesting, it doesn't just auto-flag as done. You have to actually, like, yeah, I found it. It's like, oh, okay. It's all done, Chief. Let's put this last cheat Dragon Quest 7 the post-name map together. I mean, look, you got this giant map here, and it just has three places on it. Like, I swear, if there's no other weird temples after this fucking one, like, this is probably, like, one of the shortest fucking Zelda games I've ever seen, then. Huh? not really much else we can buy right now. Yeah, I'll just leave you here. Well, was there even a thing to dive off of this? There's nothing to dive off, so, like, what's the bullshit? Just because I let go of the ledge, it wouldn't fucking put me back on the board? And does it by itself. I mean, I would have actually appreciated it letting you fall on your ass. Mushroom spores for the week. Sweet. Get a bottle out of it too. No complaints now. Die bomb! What happens if I drink? I'm feeling really sad now. It's like, oink, that's the third time you drank the fucking medicine. Stop drinking the damn medicine. Was that I when she was on white? Yep. Because we haven't really logged away on here, so that's... Let's see what the hell was out here, because we've been getting all these fucking chests!
Wow!
Well, that was quick. Away they go into the sunset. But I too must go. What's this over here? Fun, fun land. I guess he's gotten some stuff on. Yeah, that was like an island right underneath it. Now, I think there was one of these inside the shop that I also couldn't interact with, so obviously that doesn't mean no good. Gotta figure out how to open it. Anything else to check out the way you want? Because, you know, he lives on a little planet. Oh. That seems kind of needless. That one like anything else of interest in this collection. So I guess it was a Crash Land over here, see what the hell. A mine. Huh. I was expecting more of a desert. Ah. Still a mine, not exactly what I was expecting. Peculiar. Wow, peculiar.